Yeah. Let's kick it. Clap your hooves. Here we go, man, it's time. See the lights that ahead from the window of the train. It's insane, more beautiful than what I envisioned in my brain. Best decision I ever made, I'm thinking I won't ever be the same. Been wishing I could come ever since I was a foal, and now I came. Stepping off the friendship locomotive, motivated to have a fun time. Sure that my desires will be satiated when I leave this behind. But I'm not gonna sit here and pretend that at first I'm doing fine. The surface may look calm and composed, but I'm nervous out of my mind. My head is like a circus from all the big city sounds. But as I gander meander, I can see why this place is renowned. All these high class stallions, sexy mares and elegant gowns, a whole different world in comparison to my small town of Ponyville. And pretty soon the city glamour and beauty starts to kill all the intimidation and trepidation that had in me still. The amount of swagger is so high, but I cannot get my fill, and I know in my heart that this vacation is gonna be ill.
Never thought I would be in the spot, but here I am now in Canterlot.
Yeah.
All the elegance and grace, there isn't another place that has what this city has got.
No.
A different universe apart, I can feel it inside my heart.
That's right.
You know that if I could, I'd stay here for good. Can go and make a new start.
Walking down the boulevard, it isn't hard to see all the ponies who as a kid and early teen inspired me. Never in my wildest dreams would I believe that someday I'd see all the ponies I aspired to be. Look, there's Fleur de Lis, model to be, with the cult friend Fancy Pants, who enters with an entourage of ladies yearning for his romance. Another glance at the side of the road, and I can see the wonderful Soren, Fleetfoot, and Spitfire. Damn, I wonder if any cult has dips on her. And I'm pretty sure that it's just by the set by the shore, striding out of one of the millions of department stores. Of course, she's got her sick Billy Folly store. I wonder if there's any more tickets of that show that I can score before I can go. I can't ignore my facade. I gotta contact somebody with experience. Maybe hoity-toity can modify my appearance so that every pony who sees me would just stand there in awe. And even Celestia and Luna would give me a round of applause.
Never thought I would be in the spot, but here I am now in Canterlot.
Yeah.
All the elegance and grace, there isn't another place that has what this city has got. A different universe apart, I can feel it inside
my heart, man.
You know that if I could, I'd stay here for good. To go and make a new start.
Place. Come on!
Never thought I would be in the spot, but here I am now in Canterlot. All the elegance and grace, there isn't another place that has what this city has got. A different universe apart, I can feel it inside my heart. You know that if I could, I'd stay here for good. To go and make a new start. Never thought I would be in the spot, but here I am now in Canterlot. All the elegance and grace, there isn't another place that has what this city has got. A different universe apart, I can feel it inside my heart. You know that if I could, I'd stay here for good. To go and make a new start.
Yeah. Grace note. Sure shot. I'm out.